it just sucks to like feel helpless.
Always had issues with being closed in, and you know, if somebody's basically crushing you, or I feel like tightness in my chest and I can't breathe, not able to move, that would be like absolute terror for me.
How do you overcome those things?
Sometimes I don't. Claustrophobia isn't going to stop me.